Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Tonight, we will definitively find out if the champ really is as advertised.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Up and over with a suplex. She's looking to end it early. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
Looking to make a much-needed tag.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Nice elbow drop there. Look at Paige stalking her.
She's not too anxious to get up.
Perfectly placed elbow. She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know,
she's got the shoulders down. A quick finish. Can she do it? And Paige powers out.
What do you expect? Both her parents are performers, and this business is in her blood.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. Not so fast.
Paige is rolling, so hide the children.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here comes Paige.
Paige Turner. This could be it.
Paige, could this be it? Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Oh, my goodness!
Man!
Rampage from the ropes.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Keep your eye on this one. Look at this. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably won.
She can end it here. The end may be near, folks. Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
This match is clearly going to end sooner rather than later, and unfortunately for her, she's not going to like the result.
Now, she's got all the right moves. Nope, reverses it. Wait a minute. Talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's gonna be feeling that one for a while. Look at her go.
She comes up with a slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That slam just brought this entire
shining wizard
right to the jaw.
Man, she knows. And this has got to be it.
Two.
Going to the top, high risk. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
It could be over here.
Two.
and won the match.
Devil and Paige.
Without even breaking a sweat,